Okay, question number three. So, if we have got here, basically it says there's 30 buttons in a box, 12 are black, random numeration of black to white. So, if I just set that out, that's why it says 12. But if there's a total of 13, then there must be 18 here overall, and then we're just going to break this fraction down. So I see that 6 goes into both, goes into twice in here, and 3 times in there. So didn't really need my calculator for this. So look, now it says James takes some black buttons from the box. The ratio of the number of black buttons in the box to the number of white buttons is 1 to 2. Well, I looked at this. So if I started with the ratio 1 to 2, he's only taken black buttons, so there's still 18 white. So there's still 18 white here. So that means if I times by 9 here and here, then this must be 9. So there was 12 black buttons, there's now only 9, so he must have taken 3 out.